I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major...
Good morning, Bears. It is time for LC Current for Thursday, December 15th. 2016. I'm Santa.
And I'm Amanda. Your morning announcements start now.
She tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, hallelujah.
This is Winterfest week. Today is Decades Day, and tomorrow, wear red for Riley. Show your school spirit and take advantage of your showing your personality on these days. Attention students, Student Council will host a Winterfest dance on Saturday here at LC from 7 to 10:30 p.m. We will have refreshments, coat check, live DJ, music, dancing, and fun. Tickets are on sale in the bookstore for $8 per person and $15 per couple. The dance is semi-formal, so dress to impress.
The entire Best Buddies Club will meet today at 4 p.m. in the Perk. Be sure to wear your Best Buddies purple shirt. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Northcutt in room 406 or Ms. Kennard in room 404. See you for friendship and fun. This marks the final week of regular classes for this semester at LC. Final exams begin tomorrow with exams for blocks M5 and M6 and Monday with G1 and G2. Finals are an important opportunity for our students to show that what they've learned over the duration of the semester. Attendance is extremely important, so get plenty of rest and be prepared for exams.
Attention students who do not use Lawrence Township transportation, please be reminded that in effort to maintain a safe and secure school environment, we cannot allow you to enter the building prior to 8:30 a.m. unless under the supervision of faculty or a staff member. This is a matter of supervision and safety. As the weather turns colder, it is important to note that we do not recommend students being dropped off to stand outside prior to our building's openings at 8:30 a.m. For the health and safety of our students, we ask that families be mindful of these hours. Thanks in advance for your cooperation in this matter. It's time to buy your 2017 Bears Den yearbook before prices go up on December 23rd. During finals, books will be discounted. Get yours for only $55. That's the lowest price of the year. Head to the bookstore or go online at www.yearbookordercenter.com to get your copy today. Email yearbook advisor Ms. Burke with questions.
Today's vocabulary word is Kapellmeister, a noun that means the director of a choir or orchestra.
Celebrity birthdays. Maude Apatow is 19.
Charlie Cox is 34.
Michelle Dockery is 35.
Don Johnson is 67.
And Tim Conway is 83.
Thank you for joining us.
Have a great day, LC.